Now we're checking in with Diva Gal's Daily Editor-in-Chief, Delaina Dixon, for a closer look at the new pop TV series, Florida Girls.
Thanks so much. Well, I'm here with the stars of the new series, Florida Girls, which is airing on Pop TV. Ladies, can we get right into it and talk about your characters? We're going to start with Patty.
Oh, wow. I play Erica on the show, and she is ruthless and shady. And she's lovable.
Love that. What about you, Laci?
Jayla is very fun. I've been telling everyone that Jayla, like, she has champagne taste on a Four Loko budget. But she's kind of selfish, a little self-centered. She really wants to make a life for herself, but her idea of making a life for herself is making it with somebody who already has the life, and then she joins the life, and then she also benefits as well. So she spends most of her arc is like her trying to make herself fit to marry, in her standards, a rich man.
I play Shelby, and she's basically me. She's just like, she's kind of like the mother of the group, and she's sort of the straight man, and she's kind of trying to better herself and get her GED and go back to school, and her friends are very confused about, like, why would she want to do that?
Well, you said you play yourself because you are the creator of the show.
Yes.
Why did you decide to do this part of your life on camera?
Because it's very entertaining. It's a very, like, wild, fun ride, and it's also just not on TV a ton. That part of the world is not on TV a lot, and that kind of, like, income level and those kinds of adventures I haven't seen on TV a bunch, especially with women.
Yeah.
So I grew up that way, and I grew up with a very, like, amazing group of ladies, and I've just kind of always wanted to tell those stories. If you won't get on food stamps, then you can't live here anymore. I'll help you pack your stuff.
So, Patty, all the gals get in a lot of trouble on this show. Can you give us just a little taste of what we're going to see over this season?
Ooh, we go on adventures to... We're all kind of trying to better our lives in a way, but we get kind of sidetracked a lot. So, like, you know, stealing drugs to sell may happen. You know, breaking in, spying on boyfriends, a lot of trouble like that.
Just what girls always do together,
yeah,
right?
Exactly.
It's a comedy, but it's also about female empowerment. Was that important for you to bring to the story?
Super important, yeah. And I think, like, having the female friendships be really strong and not, like, backstabby or sneaky or shady to each other was very important to me. And then as much as we can, like, we're shining a light on the ridiculousness that is, like, how women are viewed and treated, and we're sort of, as characters, learning about these things, you know, hopefully the audience is too.
Make sure you catch up the new series, Florida Girls, airing every Wednesday night on Pop TV.